Welcome to my channel Tech InfoCard. It is very important to make a recovery time. Just in case anything goes wrong with your computer, you can reinstall the operating system again. In this video, I am going to show you how to reinstall Windows 10 from USB recovering drive. A recovering drive is just a normal USB memory stick containing all the tools you need to fix Windows when it won't start. Basically, it contains a copy of Windows 10 for reinstall the operating system. Here I am using Dell laptop. Dell recommended 16GB USB type, but here I am using 32GB USB type, where I took my Windows 10 recovery files earlier. So let's do it. First, type recovery in search box in the taskbar. This is recovery drive. Yes, recovery media creator, click on yes. Then create memory drive, backup system files to the recovery drive, click on it and then click next. Please wait. Yeah, here you can see asking for a USB flash drive. So I need to connect my USB drive where I already taken my Windows 10 recovery files. So I need to connect it first in my laptop. Here I'm connecting. Okay. Then we need to restart the computer and need to enter into the BIOS setup. So my drive is detecting. I need to restart my computer. Click on restart. Yes. Now we need to enter the BIOS setup. For that, you have to click on F2 key while Dell logo is appearing. Press on F2. Press F2. Yeah, now we are entering in the BIOS setup. Now we have to go to boot configuration. Boot configuration. Click on boot configuration. Then you can see that our USB type scan disk cruiser blade. Then you have to select it and make it as a fast boot in sequence. Click on each upper arrow so that our USB type will make the fast boot sequence. Yes, here you can see. Then click on apply changes. You can also click OK, apply settings confirmation, click on OK, then click on exit. Now you can see Dell logo is appearing now until I want to start. Choose your keyboard layout, choose US, click on US, then choose an option, recover from your drive, click on it, thus remove my files, click this, okay, now getting things ready, click on recover, simply just click on recover. You can see that recovering this PC, it will take some time. It shows 15% now, but it will take some time. Yes, recovering this PC, now it's showing 93%, 94%, it's about to finish. Yes. Now just press on escape key to reject this changes request and continue. Now installing Windows is going on. Yes, it's showing 1%. It will take some time. Yeah, installing Windows 3%. Don't turn off your PC, this will take a while. Your PC will restart several times during this process. So now it is almost ready. Now select India and yes. Now say English India. Select English India. Click on yes. 1 to 8 second keyboard layout. Skip. Click on just skip. How would you like to set up? I am using organization, you can use it personal use only. Sign in with Microsoft. So who is going to use this PC? I am name it admin. Password required. Yes, your PC is almost ready. Toggle this switch to no and accept. Now the Windows 10 is already been installed. And that's how you can install your Windows 10 from your recovery drive. Thank you. So always thanking you guys for watching this video. Catching more in my next tutorials. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and share it with others. Thank you.